Move!
Dave, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Sif?
No. Remember those guys who shot you full of K-bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who are gonna do the same to you? Sell those guys. Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
the area.
That's
Nat. Cell security AI.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
They pulled everyone off leave for this
battle. Do you have any idea who he is? The guy in there is Prophet.
That's why they've locked everything down. He's on his way to the Skinnin' lab. Who'd be stupid enough to go after him?
Huh? What's that?
I thought I saw something.
Okay! Nothing there!
Hold up!
Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards. But mostly, I just kill them.
Fuck!
Fire! Check everywhere. He's probably close.
Huh? What's that? I got it.
Okay, let's move.
Power to
Romeo 1. Moving the target. Over.
That was a bit messy. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready. Over.
Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.